We're going to start with the single off the new album, a song called Everything Good. And what I like about the song is a lot of times when I read the Bible, I get focused on characters like Job and Paul stuck in prison. And I just always think, like, it's so incredibly easy to praise God and thank Him for the good things and for the easy things and the times when life just seems simple. But to actually praise God when you're stuck behind actual prison bars, and then the beautiful imagery of the doors flying open, it just blows my mind. And so that's what this song's about.
It's why.